Hello everyone, Xenoblade here. Welcome back. Last time, we were through portal hell. This time, well, we're going for the motions. Get a glaring eyeball. Oh, we've got to go specific area with ass bars. These guys attack us. Well, I won't know, thankfully.
Riku saw the ass bar around here, right?
Oh. Go away, wolves. Because I want to hear what they were going to say.
Riku saw the Aspar around here, right?
We should take it out quickly and obtain the materials.
Okay. There's the Aspar. That's the one we have to take down. It looks a little tough. Hey, ain't nothing like a post-meal workout. Got your number, mate. This thing's handing our asses to us. If we don't get a grip, we'll end up at its pre-meal workout instead. What Brent's doing? There's six of you. What is the point in numbers if all fight separately and not together? Fight together? Alright then. I guard, but everyone else pile in while distracted. What? And run right into the sparker's jaws? Yeah, no. I think it's better taking turns at sniping it from a distance. Neighbor's plan is effective against an Aspar if you ask me. Mimi, do something. We'll have a bit to fight together if everyone's got their own idea. Yeah, we'll have to pick a plan and stick with it. Starting a chain tank. Chain tank is a special powerful technique that allows party members to take turns strategically performing arts. Performing arts, cancelling into arts, achieving roll actions all help build up a chain attack gauge. When it's completely full, press plus to trigger the attack.
Round B!
attack. Let's go. Upon starting chain attack, you'll see three orders. You can pair with bonuses to be gained by complete each other. Each order. Choose whose order to go with. First, select whose order. Attacks, turn to attack. 6% chance to block bomb.
Hit them where they least expect. How about something like this?
Bombshell Blitz is the best one, surprisingly.
I didn't think you might go with that one.
So, prime member attacked.
Right.
Okay. Let's go to aggro.
Only.
Nice. Set prime members hit first, collect tactical points. Characters awarding values, reach 100% TP, or more to complete the order. Maximize TP gain by using characters' affiliation or role as the order of any armor conditions. So try out all different possibilities. Share by adding partners roll to the part special effects for the main chain attack. Using an attacker to make first strike will net you large amount of TP. Attack the other guarantees that total for the TP doesn't exceed 99. Complete an order with command to reactivate the character with the most TP. Yes. Oh, he resisted.
You're done.
Point limit. Side attack. Cool. Reactivation! That's good. Complete an order, adding a power attack, sending chain attack round. Okay, so. Take an order.
We've got energy to spare! Let's continue the chain attack!
Leave it to uni! Leave it to uni!
Alright, coming right up! Only!
Nice! Defender aggro.
You're in for it now. The fight's still on. In for the long haul, huh?
Machine gauge is depleted, or when there's no party members left, like that, change echo balance, which will show the results. That was tense. Whoa, that went way better than before. That thing worked for you, huh? Riku rated 3 out of 5 stars. Also, I have the feeling no one friends still lacking. With practice, Riku think friends can pull off bigger, stronger special teamwork moves. Patronizing much, Fluffball. He's probably right though. It's only been days since we've been started traveling together. We should learn each other's fighting styles little by little. We'll bound to see results. I fully agree. Either way, we got Riku's whatchamacallit. Let's head for the oasis. Whoa, time is now for Riku to impart teachings of gem crafting art.
We've got to practice our chain attacks more often.
Yep. We need to learn a new chain attack, so. At least this one's honestly. It's honestly more fun.
Guess now we've left the army, we've got to handle stuff like this ourselves. It's a tough break, but we'll just have to take things as they come.
Right. Okay, since friends creaking with anticipation, we could teach art of gem crafting. In point of fact, from craft gems, the materials I gathered earlier also need the gemstone base. Huh, it's more to it than I thought. But no cause for concern. This time, Riku have own reserve, so we use that. Sharp thinking, Riku. Thanks. Now, Riku set up apparatus. Oh. First step, gemstone here. About worker's base substrate, into which materials produce. Process and do can express various useful effects. Finally, equip and enjoy. Right. Friends grass principle. On the left is to put in practice. It's time to do this all over again.
Ironclad, eh? Cool! I've been wanting one of those.
I see.
Pretty good, right?
Come on, I want to use it quick!
Short auto attack. Oh, you don't like me? Oh, that would also be good. Okay, that would be really good if I can get some Quabwings Indulgence. Dexterity. Extends duration timers and debuffs. Ultimate hammer. That would also be really good. I'll just deal with it now. But can we get out of tutorial land? And that conclude process. Well, that took yonks. Should not expect to go as fast or as smooth as when doing colony with proper food. Still, we've only got just a bit. Might go quite over a second time around. You know what? Please apply product now. Don't force me to poo on someone, because I want to poo. Yes, I know. I know this process. Can you not tutorialize this? Because I think people can. Are you better? Yep. No, I don't want this on Noah. No, I'm going back in and de-equipping it. There we go. Let's just see how strong it's gone, yeah? It's already nighttime. Can't wait till morning. Oh, you're right. Permit jewels, concrete gems with all kinds of properties. Master art of gemcrafting, even Gonzales become easy peasy like tiny little bunny. And find new materials, we can craft new gems together. Miranda can also make all sorts of just have a big choice of ingredients. And also an array of dishes and courses, menus, and a quartz color, and... Alright, pass off, connect, we got it. Finally. Well, I think that's probably enough for today. Let's buck down. Guess I'll take the first watch. We might be able to conserve more energy if we leave before sunrise. Yeah, thanks. Good night. Come on! Hurry up! Oh, we're still not in the cutscene land. Hot as usual. We better cover as much distance as we can before it gets even hotter. I estimate we're about halfway through this wilderness now. Hang in there, Mimi. You can do it. Yeah, I guess. Alright, let's roll out. Roger. We'll push till the Ruby Fall flats. I want to call it falls. Now, we stop tutorializing me. Goodness. Gems.
I'm starving. Got anything I can eat? Pretty good, right? Want to try it out?
Increased agility by 12, but that would be...
Right. All done. Want to try it out? Pretty good, right? Want to try it out? Pretty good, right? Want to try it out?
That also
good, right? Want to try it out? Right, all done. Want to try it out? Right, all done. Want to try it out? That's enough for today.
Nice boost.
I definitely feel stronger.
Cook. We're never spending coins on this. It's better just to use materials. I'm saving the coins for Riku's.
I couldn't eat another bite.
Everyone got their strength back.
Okay. Gems. survival. Okay, so it's just telling us what's what. Alright. Let's actually start getting moving. Also, we don't deal with the sandstorm, which is the second reason why I did that.
I'll whack him good! More enemies! I'll keep them occupied!
So
guys, get ready to fight.
This is Fargus.
More enemies. I'll keep them occupied.
Don't stall. Didn't know a Fire Emblem character got his name here. Got his name put here.
Hey, can I ask you something? It's special, isn't it? Your blade, I mean. Sometimes one part of it glows. Why is that?
Oh. You can tell. That's amazing.
It's hard not to.
Oh, right.
Is it a secret?
No. I can tell you.
Noah, my man! Are you still playing around with that little toy?
Have you considered a knock-on weapon? You might actually get somewhere with that.
Oi! You deaf or what, Noah?
Garvel? Noah, this is bad.
Not even a peep. Don't need to pay us any attention.
Oh, please. I wasn't ignoring you. Once I finish this set, we can chat. What? Well, what were you saying?
Noah! For dead weight, you're a right snuffing peacock! You slippery little mudder!
Well, anything else?
You snuffing weakling!
Blast it all!
Oh, you'll get it now! Lance!
Break it up now. Didn't know you could be so petty, Garvel.
Ain't got no time for this, musclehead.
Wanna say that again?
We'll settle this properly in tomorrow's trial. Move it!
Noah, are you okay?
Don't let it get to you. Guys like that are the first ones to snuff it in a real battle.
No, I'm not worried about him. I really can't call my weapon, though. I worry I'll end up being a burden.
Never thought that here, not even once.
Thanks. Kind of you to say.
It's just the truth. Where are you going?
To visit Riku, since it broke. The trial, it's tomorrow. I'm gonna need a new weapon for that. What's this?
Magic sword, Lucky Seven. In distant past were seven legendary swordsmith pawn. Over course of 7 years, forged sword from seven types of steel. No other sword like it in existing.
Magic?
Lucky Seven?
Let's. Pleased to give good cleave with blade and split clean in halves.
Sure about that. Better not pull some, you break it, you bought it. Sneaky sort of deal.
Riku would never dream. Just put all of heft into mighty swing.
Weird ask. Sure. You want me to cut it? I'll cut it, I guess. Here it comes!
Queen's beans! There's not even a nick in it!
Friend surprised? Indeed, his most prized of swords. Even armor of Faronis gets sliced to itsy bits.
I think I'll pass.
Pass? So you not have need for?
Yeah, it's too strong.
Noah want Lance and friends to kick buckets?
No, what the spark?
Same as letting friends die.
No, it's not.
If friends not fight, cannot survive.
Sure, but I don't need to use your sword.
Then, why Noah not call Blade?
It's not our choice, I just can't.
False. Riku see through like transparent. Noah can call Blade. Just no big desire of fighting spirit.
Riku?
Hey, is he serious? Noah? What the? All this time? Huh?
If death is not option, should live. Only way is fight like life depends. Thinking of self, alone, is way of coward. Though, Riku no feeling well.
I'm afraid.
Of fighting, you mean?
Of this world. It's so brutal and relentless. And I'm afraid of what we might become.
Mate.
Oh ho ho! Riku knew Noah was hero material.
Huh?
It true this sword possess incredible power. Might even rob enemies of many much lives, yes. But only those who understand nature of terror have right to wield. Quoth Master Pon of Riku, anyhaps. So, if Noah can call Blade now, can still keep Lucky Seven, maybe in some kind of disguise. In different words, can turn it into sheath.
Sheath?
Can use it in fights like normal. But if ever push come to shove, time will come when Noah truly need Lucky Seven's strength. Then is only matter of drawing.
When I truly need its strength.
Exact. If Noah never lose sight of that feeling, one day such time surely come.
That is, if I can master it.
If fail to master, just give back. Can pick out different one.
Right.
Please not to feel specially indebted to Riku. Just take. No need for overthinkings.
Okay. I accept your offer. Oh, and Riku?
What is?
Mind if I change the name?
Meh.
Lucky Seven just isn't doing it for me.
So, what name did you end up picking?
Huh? Name.
Uh-huh. You don't want to say? Or what? Is it that embarrassing?
No, it's not embarrassing. That's not it.
I'm getting strong emotional vibes here.
I wouldn't say emotional, per se. Rather... something I miss. Yeah. You know, you're the second one that's noticed this weapon.
Really? Is that something special?
It is.
And the first? Who was it?
She's incredible. And we owe her our lives.
Interesting. Oh, finally, we can change time.
We're very nearly out of Aegis Wilderness now, aren't we?
I bet you can hardly wait.
I'm gonna switch the tie on. Because if this is a boss fight, I'd rather be tie on. I'd rather have control of... more control of days.
This'll be sketchy.
Yeah, agreed.
What friends afraid of, hmm?
I'm seeing signs of patrols. Was it Colony 4?
Colony 4?
Colony of bad but elites, led by a commander of great repute. Whole rest of Kevis acknowledge their superiority.
Are you certain? This is Neil Valley.
Right. Like Riku said.
But how can this be? How can their zone of control extend this far out?
Huh? Anyone feel that?
A quake?
It's a boss.
No, it's... over there!
are! You monsters!
Us monsters!
Noah, look!
That's Ethel!
You said Ethel. You mean Silvercoat Ethel.
You know about her?
Even in Agnes, the name has spread far and wide. Silvercoat Ethel. A veteran soldier unmatched in strength. People would whisper about how she fell 3 colonies at once with just 100 troops.
Yeah, but this is Ethel.
We know her name, so?
So, she helped us out once before. She was strong, but kind. She could still help. Noah?
It might not work, but...
Noah!
It's all right.
Ethel! It's me! Noah from Colony 9! You know us! You saved us back in Colony 14! You praised my blade! You must remember!
You say I helped you! In Colony 14!
You did?
Really? I've no recollection of helping. You!
It's pointless.
Sorry. I thought I could convince her. Should have known it wouldn't work.
Taking cover. Bad move.
Very well done, Ethel. I do so love your loyalty. Now, the enemy is before you. Chase them to the ends of the world. Not a single one of them can escape.
We've never been here before.
Just keep them coming, no problem.
Look out!
Risky business.
Doesn't help that their cannons are way too accurate.
They shouldn't be able to see us from over there.
How are they no location of Banana and Friends?
The iris.
There?
Her red iris is doing this. It's relaying our exact position to her troops.
Snuff this!
Lads, 6 o'clock!
Spark!
Again?
The soldiers!
Their whole squad. Those heartless mudders.
Guys, pull back to the cave.
What cave?
We're sitting bunnets out here. In there, we can take cover from the volleys.
And after that?
Think about that later.
No plan B?
I didn't have time.
You can't run from me, Brett. I've got my eye on you. fog? no big deal. It'll hardly slow me down. I still have eyes on the prize.
Interesting.
Never seen this place before. More enemies! What do we do?
Hey, Tyon, have you been here?
No.
Then what?
The enemy's acting strangely. Something's off.
Off how?
Even when we engage, the other soldiers don't provide backup. It's like none of them have been given orders.
You're overthinking it.
I thought I was at first. Hey, Noah.
Yeah. I agree with Tyon. They did seem kind of slow to respond.
Oh no.
Escape.
We
we've been spotted.
I'll whack him good!
Run.
Light at the end of the tunnel. Queen's wings, finally.
Whoa, check this place out.
I'm gonna end up a walking sandcastle.
We can get down from the left side. With any luck, we can lead them the wrong way. Huh?
So unfortunate.
Huh. She read us like a book.
Ethel! Do you really not recognize us at all?
Disgusting.
Huh?
The sight of you things speaking the words of man. It makes my skin crawl.
Huh? We'll never get through.
Come off it. Just what the spark does she see us as? Goggles?
She's right there. Why don't you ask her?
Right, we'll get a straight answer.
Nowhere to run! Prepare yourself!
She's not giving us much choice.
Chain attack.
I might have the answer.
I've got an idea.
This should be our plan of attack.
I've got an idea. All right.
Let's go. Limit. reactive.
I use my thinking muscles for this one.
I might have the answer.
I'll make it. Off it comes.
She's way too good!
Well, I guess we don't call a Silvercoat Ethel for nothing, eh? Tight pinch keeps getting tighter! Mimi?
Understood. Ready?
We can't.
But why not?
It's too powerful. We could just wind up killing her.
Yes, but...
What happened? She just stopped.
What am I fighting against here?
Maybe now.
Ethel! It's me! It's Noah!
Did you say Noah?
Ethel!
Needs must.
Consul!
Wheelie! This is why I can't stand Bob. And we were just getting to the good part.
Consul! I'm... What am I...
Silence! You were pathetic!
Ah! Ethel!
I suppose it's more fun this way. Well? Don't you agree? It's the big bad boss. Boom!
Council K! Press left to have character controlling your partner. The orbital's form is both resilient and powerful. Good. So wait. Now. When two cards are on the slate, you can use orbital source as much as you want, but beware, the heat gauge will fill up over time. Each gauge fill up the top of the whip, then slate will be cancelled, leaving you unable to slate for a while. You can cancel its leg any time by pressing down.
Should deal considerable damage, even to the mode.
Okay.
How about this? You won't get away! Minion, go!
Attack.
Leave it to Uni. I might have the answer.
Observe my friend.
I might have the answer. I might have the answer. Great.
Let's go.
Everyone get ready.
Draw aggro in.
I'll leave.
I didn't pull in enough.
I can follow that.
Nice. Side break.
Perfect. I don't think
okay, so it just stops us. Hold on, let's overkill this. Overkill! Nice!
You won't get away! I'll show ya! We can go all night!
Reactivation.
I might have the answer.
All right.
I'll start it off. You're in for it now.
Oh. God, that was tense. I just
did we do
couldn't
it?
Speak to speak.
Wait, something's wrong.
The light's being drawn in.
Same as when Noah and Mimi.
He transformed.
He looks exactly like that other one.
That's Iris. So he was the one controlling the troops?
Mobius.
But he's looking pretty hurt. Come on!
What? His wounds. They look like they're healing.
Good?
He did it again. No way. He's stealing from the clocks.
My dear boy, your vaunted intuition is shit. I'm not stealing from them. I, as Mobius, have the right to do with the flame clocks as I please. You may hurt me as much as your heart's desire, but where there is life and vitality, I'm afraid I shall not fall. Come now, why don't you give it your best shot? And have at me! If you think you can.
Stop attacking! Uni! Lance!
You must be fucking joking!
If we let up now, he'll take us down!
But our friends from Colony 4!
Wake up, Noah! They're not your friends anymore! They're his fuel!
Even so!
Soldiers will nourish me like glitter radishes in season, and we can always grow plenty more. If I need a little extra, I can pluck them whenever I want.
He's killing more of our friends the more we hit him. There has got to be a way. What if we... But then...
What? Did you think of something? Come on!
The flame clock. What if we smashed it?
You what? How should I know something like... Do you mean...
But... What if we just end up killing everybody?
If we keep fighting like this, we're all dead.
Rock in a hard place, huh?
Whatever life is lost, I won't let you shoulder it all alone.
Mia.
I think it's about time we entered the final act.
All right. We'll try it.
Lance!
What's up?
Draw his attention for me.
And then what?
I'll get in close and destroy the flame clock.
What? If you do that...
We've got to. It's the only way. On my head be it.
The spark you on about. I'm not gonna let you take the fall alone. Snuff it. Fine. Have it your way. Get going. Uni!
Cover fire. Leave it to me.
Tyon, Senna. We need you too.
Huh? Understood.
Just say when, guys.
Thanks, everyone. I'll count down from three. Three, two, one. Let's go!
I know what you're thinking. However... If I keep on firing pot shots, I'm bound to hit one of them sooner or later, preferably sooner!
Oh, crap!
Mimi!
Lance, that form. You mean?
Hey, I'm here too. Senna as well. So then.
Well, looky here. Found you. That mother.
Lance, we can't keep this up.
Is that it?
All right. Now for the coup de grace. Get a load of this!
No! Stop! Just live.
Your partner, that's idiocy and certain death.
To where this was taken.
I think you're in it.
We can go through here, and then we're out!
You must flee for the colony.
Mom! Get away!
Can't heal!
Now that's nothing! Go!
now! Do it! Mio!
Yeah!
Huh? What? Did that not do it?
How is it so strong?
Then we'll try! No use! Bloody embers! A coalescence of the will to live. I very much doubt it's going to break that easily now, isn't it?
Sparks. You must have it too.
A fool's errand indeed. But you know I appreciate what you've done. For bringing your lovely selves so close up. Because now I can look upon you with all your radiance.
Lightning! So frightening!
It'll be okay. Noah and friends will set things right.
Even armor of Aronis gets sliced to itsy bits.
If it can really take a Aronis clean out, then maybe...
Mio! Try again! Cancel the interlink after we jump.
What's the plan?
Looks like the time's come.
What are you talking about?
Fire! Ready when you are!
No! What are you... Your interlink? But why?
Everyone okay?
She's gonna be fine.
Seems she only lost consciousness.
Right. That's good. Which leaves...
someone who deserves a real thrashing.
Playing our lives like they're nothing. You're dead meat.
Mobius K. Lands into Linkling.
Quit being an idiot and stay back!
Ready to win the league!
How about this?
activation.
This should be our plan of attack.
Hit them where they least expect. I might have the answer.
Great.
Everyone get ready. I'll start us off. You're in for it now.
Nice. In awe. I'm sorry. So I'm just really in awe. Xenoblade. Interesting. God. Activation.
I use my thinking muscles for this one.
Hit them where they least expect. Hit them where they least expect.
I'm coming right up.
I'll start us off. You're in for it now.
Nice.
We go all night.
back in action.
All right. I'll start it up.
Long episode for you guys. Oh.
No! No! But why? How could I have failed? I just wanted to play around a little more. No! I don't want to die!
Just playing around, was he? Let's take a look at this ugly mudder's face.
Yeah. Stuck tight. How did you get this thing off? Ah. This guy.
He's so different from us. Is this what consoles look like?
All wrinkled. Just like Guernica. Is this what aging's like?
I don't know.
Ah, it's you. I see. I'm so sorry. All I remember is that I was fighting against some abhorrent creatures. And you tell me it was you. So this is the console. This is how he really looks.
He's fading. Just like during a homecoming.
Nope, no way. You're not sending him on. You realize how messed up that is?
Huh? You think so?
How do you not? Think about the things this guy did.
He tried to kill us all and rob the soldiers of their remaining life.
You're right. Both of you are right. And Mio?
Honestly, I'm not sure I would.
Okay.
Oh, I'll just do it anyway.
Just now, I felt his essence brush past me. It felt just the same as ours. So, I feel I have to do this, you know?
Mio, have you ever touched a mote of light from a Kavesi? They're the same as ours. On the other side, the people live hoping the same things as us.
Well, he's started now.
Sometimes he's just too kind.
That or he just loves his job.
He too by the book.
An airhead. That's what he is. Don't think he's thinking about it too deeply.
Just doing it because it's part of his nature, eh? Weirdo.
I concur.
Mimi.
Sorry. You didn't have to help.
It's fine. It's our duty.
I'm worried I didn't play well.
But why? You did it expertly. Just like last time.
I still can't stop shaking.
Because of the flame clock?
Yeah. I was terrified.
Still, all thanks to your decision, we're alive. You're really something.
It was a team effort.
Commander! You're Agnes!
Lower your weapons, Boliaris.
Come again?
I'll explain everything to you later. Please, Boliaris.
Sure.
Then it seems the flame clock is indeed gone, as you say. And yet, I'm seeing nothing of these symbols you speak of. It seems evident you possess something that we do not have.
I see. Sorry for getting you involved.
No need to apologize. Exceptional as this is, I consider it a blessing to be freed from constant battle.
Glad to hear you say that. I was pretty worried.
Are you sure it's okay for us to be hanging around here?
My troops are under strict orders. It's true you three are affiliated with Agnes, but we also owe you our lives. We should count our blessings, no?
This feels awkward.
We can stick it out.
Sorry. This is kind of our fault.
Don't worry about it. You heard Ethel, right?
Hmm.
Noah's special talent armor. Xenoblade is Noah's unique talent armor, but he can equip regardless of class. It's an unsheath from Lucky 7 to deal damage that bypasses defense. Power up Ouroboros. Better not be teaching. I'll do this tutorial now before I end the episode. Let me do anything else, are
you? You found power. You found power. You found power.
On Xenoblade Chronicles 3.
A new power.
I'm excited too.
A new power, eh?
We shall.
A new power, eh?
Well, continue our journey. Guys, then, see you in the Zimmer, signing out.